Well, it is Red Cup Day at Starbucks, everybody, and some workers are going on strike at locations all across the country, including those here in San Diego. This is what it looked like outside of a Starbucks in Hillcrest this morning. Workers are now asking the company to turn off mobile ordering on promotion days. Workers say that promotions like Red Cup Day cause more people to go to Starbucks, but the company doesn't add any extra workers to keep up with the demand.